Miss McInerney.
Just Miss McInerney.
Miss McInerney?
Miss McInerney. All caught up and finished on time, I see.
Naturally.
Miss McInerney.
Please keep in mind, Miss McInerney.
Ooh, divorce papers.
Miss McInerney, you...
Just McInerney. Trying
to... Miss McInerney. Miss McInerney, putting that many condiments on a salad can't be healthy.
It seems that Holly has a...
Miss McInerney.
Ms. McInerney, you're the only person I know who can rationally combine fatalism with the Christmas spirit.
You could move to a remote island in the Pacific and avoid the cold altogether, Ms. McInerney.
Imagine we have differing notions on what constitutes fun, Ms. McInerney.
Please allow me, Ms. McInerney.
Very good, Ms. McInerney.
Thank you, Ms. McInerney. There you are, Ms. McInerney. Ms. McInerney.
Ms. McInerney. Morning, Ms. McInerney.
Oh.
Ms. McInerney. Ms. McInerney. You have a habit of self-terminating whenever confronted with a situation you cannot control.
Ms. McInerney.
It's never easy to push one's protege out of the nest, Ms. McInerney.
Ms. McInerney, I don't think that's...
Well, we may have erred, Ms. McInerney.
Ms. McInerney.
Ms. McInerney. You mean us, Ms. McInerney.
This is not a race we run, Miss McInerney. It is a journey.
I'm no angel.
A very provocative thought, Miss McInerney.
No, that's unacceptable, Miss McInerney.
Was that a feeling or a fortune cookie, Miss McInerney?
Standard procedure, Miss McInerney. Not in your tin type, Miss McInerney.
10 years is a long time to be a prisoner to a lie, Miss McInerney. I admire your passion, Miss McInerney.
To be honest, Miss McInerney, I'm trying not to think about it.
Miss McInerney.
Miss McInerney. We'll consider having fun, Miss McInerney, once my entire team is assembled. Now, I guess you were right, Miss McInerney.
Think, Miss McInerney? Miss McInerney?
I hope you enjoy your spa. Miss McInerney.
Miss McInerney, my wife has returned to Paris. Before it's all over, I'd like to know why. Shane McInerney, why are you such a revolutionary?
Well, since you called me by my real name, I'm going to tell you, Mr. O'Toole.